Hi, welcome to Concepts Hub. In this video, we are going to discuss 15 general awareness related questions. Let us start. Pradhan Mantri Kisan Samman Nidhi was launched by Prime Minister on Dash at Gorakhpur, Uttar Pradesh. I'll give you 2 seconds to answer. And the answer is 24th February 2019. Next question. Which country has declared state of emergency to fight over coronavirus surge? Which country has declared state of emergency? The answer is Malaysia. Next question. What is OTT platform? You might have heard it many number of times, and the government is also going to regulate this. So this is also becomes very important. The answer is over the top. Next question. Who has been appointed as the deputy director of US National Economic Council by President-elect Joe Biden? The Deputy Director of US National Economic Council. And the answer is Samira Fazli. She is from Kashmir. Next, which department or organization has launched an e-portal for filing complaints about tax evasion, Binami properties and undisclosed assets overseas? And the answer is Central Board of Direct Taxes. Next question. Which state government has launched Kisan Fasal Rahat Yojana? Kisan Fasal Rahat Yojana. The answer is Jharkhand. Next question. Which state government has launched Annadata Sukhi Bhava welfare scheme to provide 15,000 investment support to farmers, to both small farmers and marginal farmers? The answer is Andhra Pradesh. Next question. Which state government has launched Kisan Kalyan Mission to double the farmer's income? Which state government has launched Kisan Kalyan Mission? The answer is Uttar Pradesh. Next question. Ministry of Commerce and Industry, in association with Quality Council of India, National Productivity Council, Bureau of Indian Standards, organized a Dash webinar series for promoting quality and productivity in Indian industry. Productivity in Indian industry. What is the name of this? The answer is Udyog Manthan. Next question. Where is the highest meteorological center located in India? The answer is Leh, which is in Ladakh. Next question. In which state India's first organ donor memorial inaugurated? The answer is Rajasthan. If they ask you place also, just try to remember Jaipur. Yeah, next question. Which union territory has been declared as 100% organic agriculture area? This is about union territory. The answer is Lakshadweep. If they ask you about the state, then it is Sikkim. Next question. Petroleum and Natural Gas Ministry has launched Dash campaign to spread awareness about green energy. The answer is Saksham. Next question. Trifed Science MOU with Akhil Bharatiya Vanvasi Kalyan Ashram to develop tri-food parks in which state? The answer is Madhya Pradesh. Okay. In 5 districts, they are going to develop these parks. Next question and the final one. Which country will host the G20 summit in 2023? In 2023, India is going to host this one. In 2021, if they ask, it is Italy. And in 2022, if they ask, it is Indonesia. Thank you. If you like this video, please subscribe to Concepts Hub. Thank you once again.